us again next week
for more fun on America's Game.